Okay, we're back with some Destiny 2 Let's Play. My stupid mixer stopped broadcasting on its own. It just quit, so I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Heading over this way now. Another token. I don't know what these tokens are for, even. Where do I place the node?
This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any Fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploits there, I hardly think the city was a prison.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Okay. Oh no, what in the world is that?
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
About a million people are attacking me, and I'm down. Where are the rest of the humans who are supposed to help fight? That? Collect loot. Okay, I'll collect the loot. Wait till my shield comes back. This is one of these public events, I guess. Destroy the servitor. This thing, I don't know. Immune, it says. Immune, what do? I gotta shoot these guys down here? What is happening? Thank you.
going haywire.
Where am I appearing? How do I get over to that guy? I'm trapped in here. Can't get out of this place. There we go. Get it.
Woo! That's a lot of fog gone. Their servitors sacrificed them.
That news will spread far and fast. My congratulations.
We need to pick up some ammo here. Black loot. Type 10 helmet, okay. Guess I don't need any of that stuff, okay. Let's check our helmet up here. 24, 24, 30, 56. Let's use that one. Yeah, there we go. Okay. No, I want to stay on this one right there. 37. Okay. Can I not shoot through that thing, or can I? Okay, where am I going now? This way? Okay. Here we go. We're finally able to deploy another beacon.
It reads a boosted signal and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
Uh-oh, jamming devices nearby. A roving band of pikes is very close. Uh-oh. What do I do now? It's pointing right down there. I guess I need to go around or something. I guess I need to go back this way. I don't know where I'm going. Maybe I don't see where to go. Can't get up there, can I? Maybe this way? No, can't go in there. I don't see how to get to where it wants me to go. Why does it want me to go right there? Maybe I can jump up there? Maybe I can go this way? No? Doesn't look like it. Can I get up there? Investigate. Here we go.
Is that,
maybe that was
a
it.
Sack full of shanks? What do you think they're going to do with all that tech? Can you make a big shank from a bunch of little shanks?
I don't know, can you? Now let's... It's still showing right there. And it's showing over there. Okay, well, let's go right here. This is another public event coming up. Where are all the rest of the people? There's a pike, okay. Oh, my pike's damaged. Oh, crap. That didn't work out too good. He's dancing with me. That's great. Somebody's attacking. I don't know what I'm doing. Getting dark.
All forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
So, what does that mean?
Look at those folks.
Another public event.
Take down that servitor and they starve.
Why do I keep teleporting to other spots? This thing again? Well, they got me. There was three big bombs coming in on me there. There was nothing I could do. I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot him or the little guys or what. Why am I keep teleporting? It's freaking me out.